Hello there everyone, Stace is here once again with a new Kingdom Hearts Union Cross video. In this video we are with the title screen, and that's because of a good reason, my people. Because if we tap it and we log in or go in, skipping this because we talk about this later. Okay, I was expecting we did get free jewels because in JP it did happen, but my mistake by then. Oh well, maybe we get it when the Kingdom Hearts 3 releases worldwide on the 29th. Because yesterday, if I am zooming right, the Japanese release of Kingdom Hearts 3 is out, and to celebrate it, actually, in Japan, we have this new banner over here and a new farmable support medals. Evolve medals, you can say. But most people are here for the main medals, so let's talk about the main medals, shall we? Details. Come on. Then we do it like this. Notices. There we go. Kingdom Hearts 3 medals falling price deals. Dus actually, first falling price deal. The first pool is free. That is wonderful. That's a way to good to promote Kingdom Hearts 3, in my opinion. It's a falling price deal. Also nice. 80 new medals. Oh Jesus, this will be a hell of an edit. Oh well. But every pool you do, you get 10 VIP coins for those 3 main medals. That can be traded, or that will be trade medals then in the avatar board. Every pull you do guarantees 2 of them, guaranteed of the Kingdom Hearts, 1 of the 18 medals, or 2 of the 18 medals. First 3, then 2500, then 2200, then 2000, then 1900. And 2 medals, Kingdom Hearts 3 Petra, yes. Magic Mirrors, VIP, every medal comes with the guaranteed skills, that is attack boost 6 max, defense boost 1, 2, 3 max, attack boost 5 max, gauge 1 max, last plus, boosted chance. And here comes the new mechanic of those 8 new medals, because those medals are 7 stars, yes, but you can upgrade them to a supernova plus or supernova. The main 3 ones are already supernova, they will become supernova plus, and the tier 8 and tier 7 ones can become a supernova medal. Thanks to the new Evolve medal, but we will talk about that later. Also, they give in 120 spirits when they are tier 8 and tier 9 medals are worth 120 spirit points, okay, and tier 7 are 80 points. Now we go on to the main medals. At least we start off with the 3 main ones. And I will do this quickly, because Supernova Kingdom Hearts 3 Riku, Kingdom Hearts, Supernova Kingdom Hearts 3 Sora en Kingdom Hearts, oh, Young Xehanort, Kingdom Hearts 3 Young Xehanort. Why is dit in SN en dan de rest Supernova? They all do all targets, deals 4 hits, for 2 turns, raises upright power, speed or magic, depending on the medal. By 15, SP attack up goes by 160%, lowest target's defense by 15, gauges up by 5. Only plus 5, so you need to add 5 more gauges on top of that, yeah. Count on 0, lower, more damage, lower slot number. Gauge is 2, tier 9. Damage multiplier is 39.93, but actually you need to 160 on top of that. But when I'm recording this, Kingdom Hearts Union Tracker is not up to date because of the new mechanic, so Rosie, the main user, or the main editor of the website, has something to do at the time I'm recording this, so have a wait for that when that drops. Supernova, all targets will be 200% or 250% if they are Supernova Plus, okay. Triggers before slot 3 activated in defending PvP. So those 3 medals are the main ones. I only have the rendered version of Riku and Sora, because they were given out, not Young Xehanort, but he is somewhere around the internet, so I don't know where it is, but I know there is a rendered version of Young Xehanort, of it will be coming slowly. So those are the 3 main ones, those are the big ones, those are the in the thumbnail videos, and Then we have the tier 7 ones that are Kingdom Hearts 3 Goofy, Kingdom Hearts 3 Donald, Kingdom Hearts 3 Buzz Lightyear, Kingdom Hearts 3 Woody, Kingdom Hearts 3 Pete en Kingdom Hearts 3 Maleficent. At least those renders I have of them because they were at least free given out on the media and thanks to Kingdom Hearts Insider we have them all in HD. Thank you so much. Goofy and Donald, all target, deals 12 hits for 2 turns, lowest target, defense, upright defense by 8 and power or magic defense by 15, countdown plus 3 and the more attack or the more SP used is more damage. Gauge 3, tier 8, max multiplier is een 34.74. En if you supernova it, you can make them supernova. Resets countdown on the enemy. But that's only a good thing against some enemies that have a blue counter. Oh well, and PvP is just for the damage. Then we have Buzz and Woody. Deals 11 hits, single targets, one turn, raises upright and power speed by 15 and lowest targets upright power or magic. Oh, speed, my bad. Speed by 15, damage plus. The more gauges are full. Deals more damage if the more gauges are full. Tier 5 gauges, tier 8, max multiplier is a 47.03. And if you supernova those medals, of you make them supernovas, then they get, if you activate it, plus 30 gauges on both of them. And triggers before slot 4 activated in the defending PvP map. So, those are good single target medals. Then we have Kingdom Hearts 3 Pete and Kingdom Hearts 3 Maleficent. Single target, reversed power or reverse magic by 15. And lowest reversed power or magic by 15. More damage the more gauges are full. Tier 8, gauge 5, max multiplier 47.03. And the supernova version is that you get 30 gauges once again. So, from the tier 8, I can say that for the damage wise, Woody, Buzz, Pete and Maleficent are the best. And Donald the Goofy are good for AoE. That's about it. Okay, that are at least tier 8s. Now we go with the tier 7s, and we have a bunch of tier 7s. Kingdom Hearts 3 Hercules, Kingdom Hearts 3 Phil, Kingdom Hearts 3 Mac, and Kingdom Hearts 3 Hainer, Pence, and Olette. Oh wait, they're all different. Let's start off with the first 3 that I said. Hercules, Phil, and Mac. They are all override abilities, if I did say right, and they at least give you 5 defense up. There's 5 defense up and speed, magic or power depending on the medal up 2 gauges tier 7 max multiplier 28.59 and if they get the supernova effect if you evolve them they get the maximum defense magic or power magic or defense and the magic power speed version defense up to the max. Okay. Then we have Hainer, Pence and Led, and I like this homage because you will hear that soon. Hainer, Pence, Led, random target, one turn, raises strength by 8. Strength by 8 and power by 8. Gauge plus 5. Same with hands, but with speed and with Led with magic. And now comes the funny part. Okay, they are 0 cost, tier 7 and max multiplier is 28.59. But here comes the funny part. Supernova. For one turn raises magic, power or speed by 15 in slot 1. And that's actually an homage for the first slots, or the first medals when they first were released start in the game. Because back then they raises only by 1. So this is kind of an inside joke in a sense, and like homage that I can say. Something diehard fan since day 1, it's a nice homage. Then we have Kingdom Hearts 3 Shadow, Soldier and Marine Roomba. What a weird name. Random target and lowers enemy target's defense per 1, power, speed, or magic and raises 3 gauges. Alt and the supernova effect is lowers 12, the power, speed, or magic. It will be in hell of an edit. Hell of an edit and we are only 9 minutes in, almost 10 minutes in, and we are not with the best part of it. And that's the free pool. What most people are looking for, but let's do first the free pool. Looks like... Why does it not work? Maybe if I go to equipment and back to shop. Now it does work. Okay. You wanted to say something is off. Okay. It's at least an upright version and a reversed version. Okay, my two free medals that I did unlock is Kingdom Hearts 3 Goofy and Kingdom Hearts 3 Pete with okay skills. And thanks for the Nova level up. Is that still relevant till this day? I think not, but at least the free pool is nice. Are those medals wonderful? At least the top 3 are, what you can see here on the banner on top. Those are the 3 best ones, the tier 9s. That's because they are the best powerful one. Tier 7s, or tier 8, my bad. The tier 8s, the only single target one I can see potential in it in PvP. And Donald the Goofy, okay, sometimes, especially for new players. And the tier 7 ones, it's nice. That's about it. The only 3 main seller ones are those 3, but that's really about it. But the main focus about those new medals is this pet or this new evolve medal, like I did said. And you need them, 5 of them, same as usual, like every other medal, to get medals like we have 7, 7, 7, 7, 4 7s and a 9. That's not good. That's 1 good, 1 and 4 bad. So now I have 3 8s and 2 7s, so that makes it enough. So let me pull this again. Again, weer with a bug. Shop once again. And pull this one more time. I don't see myself pulling this a lot. Maybe. I have no clue. For I expect more things to happen when Kingdom Hearts 3 is really around the world. And then we are going to pull a lot more. And Goofy once again and Buzz Lightyear. Oh, I did get... Wait, is this a 6-star? This is a 6-star version. God damn it, we have to even collect the 6-star versions of them. But at least I have an OLED. I like the new design of OLED for Kingdom Hearts 3, if I'm honest. And Buzz... Nice. Thanks for the Nova level up. Thank you. Yeah, even not. One more simple pool. 3 pools. Lucky 3 because of Kingdom Hearts 3. Let's do with that. And then let's see after the last couple of days. See if this banner still holds up till this day. By the looks of it. I have Marine Romba. En Hiener. Oké. Okay. Okay. Those are 3 lucky pools. So if I go to medalist. And let's just wait. Tier 7. Scroll all the way. Oh wait. Let's make it easier. And it says 7 star. There we go. Well, let's start off with the LED. Like you can see, she can evolve as well, and like for example this, Yunariko Pants, they cannot. That's because those new medals have a new mechanic, like I said in the beginning of the video, where you need those medals to make them even stronger, with a higher multiplier, or at least with the same multiplier. That's really about it. They are getting stronger, and they will be, if you have the right medals, they will be as strong as... normal tier 9 medals, or even stronger, depending on your situations. In my opinion, I think this is kind of a weird direction of the game, because I have no clue why they are doing this actually in the first place, because they are only making Kingdom Hearts 3 medals so far, only good ones, and that's kind of weird. Oh, you know what, let's do 5 pulls. Because we are in 50 minutes and people want to reward it with simple pools. And yeah, I think still we get the free medals back, so... Two reversed ones. Maleficent and Soldier. Oké. Okay. I'm okay with the Maleficent. And okay with the Soldier. I have to say, the rendition of the Soldier is so weird. So high definition. And it's the normal Heartless Soldier. Not the Final Mix version with the outfit. No, it's the normal one. It's kind of weird if you look back at it, but okay. And one more pull. That's enough for now. 5 pulls. Okay. Now, let's hope at least one of those 5th pool will be at least one of the new medals. One of the tier 9 medals. But by the looks of it, no. Donald and Ice. Hello, Pants. Use. Wait, and a boosted one is cheaper in cost. Oh, that's also a new. Wow, that's new. Hercules, Ice, and Donald. You know what? Let's waste all my jewels for this. Let's do that. Let's waste all my jewels for this. Because I can. Okay. I have boosted Haver. I have a boosted Kingdom Hearts Shadow. I have finally a Woody, 6 star, and a Hercules, 6 star. Okay. Okay. Wait, can I do... I know I can do one pull one more go, because it's 1900 and I still didn't collect my presents. One of the jewels. Ah, I'm 60 jewels off! That's sad. But I still... I need to do one quest and one raid boss. But they removed the raid bosses of the game. Normally, you only get them from events from now on, and it's not the moment of time. So, too bad. That's really sad. Oh, well. So, back to the medals we go. I have 2 eyes and an Oulette. I will find this out which one I will keep. At least them all for subslots. Tier 7. Hercules, this is tier 7, but this one is a normal one. Okay, so lock you down. This one is the boosted version, so lock you down. And this is 7 star, 7 star. Oh, so they both get locked down. But I then mainly going to use him then, because he is boosted. Shadow, lock you down, because you are boosted as well. Scroll further down. This pants is boosted, so look. Wait, do I. So I need to waste actually the blue fairies on him just to make him 7 star. Is it even worth to keep him as a boosted then in the end? I don't know. I have no clue then. Soldier, lock you down, you're the only one they have. Then we go to the tier 8. Tier 8 has 3 goofies. It's a 6 star version. This is a 7 star version, but this, I think this goofy is better. So, there we go. Pete is here. With Buzz. There we go. And finally, in the magic department, we have Donald. 6 star. And Maleficent. Okay. This is an okay banner in my opinion. I know we do get 3 jewels for free when Kingdom Hearts 3 drops. Because the way to promote it, and then I have my jewels back. So you can say this was my 3 pulls of it. It's the 5-6 pulls of it, and I'm okay with it. Sure, I didn't get the 3 main ones, or at least one of them, but I'm okay with it in the end. 3 medals, 3 subslot boost, and who knows, maybe they will be useful in high score challenges, or when I want to make them better thanks to this Evolve medal. Anyways, people. Thank you so much all for watching. And then I will see you all next time. Bye bye.